Boyce was a kid, his parents divorced. W.E.B. Du Bois had no brothers or sisters. W.E.B. Du Bois was the only black in his classroom. W.E.B. Du Bois's mom died when W.E.B. Du Bois was only 14. W.E.B. Du Bois went to two colleges. W.E.B. Du Bois went to Fisk University first. W.E.B. Du Bois went to Harvard University second. W.E.B. Du Bois was the first African American to get a PhD from Harvard University. When W.E.B. Du Bois was out of college, he wrote some books and magazines like The Crisis, The Brownies Book, Black Reconstruction, and The Souls of Black Folks. After college, W.E.B. Du Bois went to Germany. At Germany, W.E.B. Du Bois went to another college in Berlin. Later in life, W.E.B. Du Bois moved to Ghana. W.E.B. Du Bois spent the rest of his life in Ghana. W.E.B. Du Bois died on August 27, 1963, at the age of 95. He co-founded the NAACP. NAACP stands for National Association for the Advancement of Colored People. He fought for Pan-Africanism. He was working for African Americans to have equal rights around the world.